I really do think Corey Morris is going to take over men's physique. It doesn't make sense to see Corey Morris's physique, Erin Banks' physique, and see seven placings in between them. Something needs to change. I'm telling you, it's going to happen this year at the Mr. Olympia.